got such strong starts and it puts the older riders in some trouble.
World champion Mathieu van der Poel!
A lot of carnage in the first turn. Whoa. Could be up for grabs.
It's been a great performance.
Oh yeah, it's amazing to win Mont-Saint-Anne, one of the most exotic tracks.
It's going to be really fast. He's going to go fastest. 1 second, nothing.
Hello and welcome to Yorkshire. Rowan Dennis wins the world title. Mads Pedersen is going to win the first ever world championship for Denmark.
Welcome to the 2019 Urban Cycling World Championships from Chengdu, China.